Susan Nye from Around the Table joins us now, and you have a whole series. You're a food writer, and you have a whole series now in the Parenting New Hampshire magazine about cooking on a budget. Or
started in September in Parenting New Hampshire, a budget that your kids will love, a dinner that your kids will love, and that won't break the bank. So I'm looking at healthy ingredients, tasty ingredients, things that kids will like, and give a few tips of what you might want to try, and then provide a recipe.
And also you said each recipe is, what, under $15?
Under $15, and this month is under $12.
Oh, wow.
So I'm really trying to get as close to the $10 limit as possible.
And it's dinner and dessert.
Dinner,
right?
And dessert, yeah.
Okay, so we're making a salad
here. Yep, so we're making a salad here. I started out by marinating my chicken in a simple marinade of white wine, mustard, and a few herbs. Now we're going to work on the salad, which just a little bit of vinegar, a little bit of olive oil, whisk it together. So no expensive bottle dressings, a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. And then we combine the stars. So corn, tomatoes.
And this is the fresh corn,
and
too.
And these are fresh corn and tomatoes. These are from our local stand up in New London, Springledge Farm. And they do a wonderful job with tomatoes and corn.
And so, cukes in there as well.
So I got some cukes in there, because kids really like cucumbers. So just toss them up. And now normally what I would do if I wasn't under pressure for time is I would just let that sit for like 10 minutes or so while I went and dealt with the chicken and put that together, just so that the flavors will come together.
Right.
So you can do that. And then just throw in some romaine. I know my nieces like romaine, which is why I chose this one. It's nice and crunchy. And just give it a toss.
And there you have it. And then when it's plated, you just put the chicken on top. Is that right?
And that's, particularly for the adults, we like to eat with our eyes before we eat with our mouth. But if you've got kids who don't like their food to touch, you could certainly put the salad on the side.
Okay.
But very easy, just done in minutes.
And that's in Parenting New Hampshire magazine.
Parenting New Hampshire, and there'll be budget recipes for the entire year.
All right, Susan, thank you so much.
Thank you.